Away they go for the seventh race of the afternoon, which is the Bookmakers Association Cup. Even he dispatched from the gates for all the runners, but as they sort themselves out, and it's Itza Maka being joined and passed on the outside the bar Aftershock. So Aftershock the leader by about a length in front of Glendower, who's in second place, another length and a half, 2 lengths away. There's Itza Maka, not too far away on the inside, railing on Itza Maka. There's Botswana Star in the center. There's Ajit, another length and a quarter away. There's Atom on the outside of Atom. There we go back to Poker Prince, a gap of 2.5, 3 lengths away. Poker Prince, there we go back to Be Happy, way back in the rear. There's Pep Talk. They pass the 600 meter marker. Aftershock in the green and gold jacket is the leader. Barbara length in front of Glendower is in second place. Not too far away is Itza Maka. 2 lengths away, Itza Maka. There's Atom as the heads turn film. Round the turn into the straight. Aftershock comes in on first. It's got a commanding lead of about 2.5, 3 lengths in front of Atom is the one beginning to warp on the outside. Further away, there's Itza Maka. But Aftershock still the leader. Barbara 2 lengths in front of Atom is the one galloping up resolutely on the outside. It's Aftershock from Atom, Aftershock from Atom, Aftershock from Atom, Aftershock from Atom, Aftershock Atom, that's the 1-2. There's Glendower, then we go back to Ajita, El Mulano, it's in Macau, Poker Prince. Third loss was Be Happy, second loss Botswana Star, last of all, Pep Talk.